Hey guys, Pete Moriarty here, and in this video, my case for making the switch from Dropbox over to Google Drive, and I'm gonna make this one real quick. Now, we're asked this question pretty much every single week by every customer that we have a chat to about making the switch into the Google ecosystem, and they always ask, hey, well, if I've got Dropbox and I'm using that right now, do I still need to make the switch over to Google Drive, or can I just keep using Dropbox? What's gonna work best? So here's my number one. Dropbox unfortunately built a feature and not a platform. We're now moving into a world of ecosystems where we have, whether you're in Google or Amazon or Microsoft or Apple, you're in an ecosystem, and unless you have something that is really a full platform, which Dropbox is not, then unfortunately some products are now just being absorbed as features within other platforms. And so Dropbox kind of falls into that category in that file syncing is now being handled either in the Microsoft world with SkyDrive, or now OneDrive it's called, with Google Drive in the Google world. Amazon have their own synchronization product, and Apple have a very consumer-focused Apple, I don't even know what it's called. It's probably called iCloud Drive or something like that. So that's number one. You're going to save cost because it's kind of a double up in a world where you already have these tools as part of different platforms that we're using. Okay, number two is, can I still work with Microsoft documents? Yes, you can. So switching over to Google Drive, most people use Dropbox for their Microsoft Docs for Office, and Dropbox does have some collaboration features, but they're not fantastic. You still every now and again have sync conflicts, even though it does try to keep different people out of files. Microsoft documents can go straight into Google Drive, which is great. What that means is you can keep them in their Microsoft format. You can open them still in Microsoft Office, but you don't have to worry about having it in a completely separate place. And we've got Andy watching. G'day, Andy, how are you going? So what I love about using Google Drive is for all of my Google files, like my Google Docs and spreadsheets and all the other cool Googly stuff like forms and everything else, they live in the same set of folders of anything Microsoft based. So if you've got like Office documents, if you've got PDFs, images, videos, anything like that, they all live in the same folder structure in Google Drive as they would alongside all of the Google Docs. Whereas if you're running two, if you're running Google Drive and you're running Dropbox as well, you end up with two folder structures and it gets really, really messy. So that's one of the advantages, is basically getting rid of that double up on the folder structure. Now, the third point is permissions. And this is where Dropbox really falls down, and something like Drive is absolutely brilliant. Now with permissions, one of the great things about using G Suite is you can do group-based permissions, which is how large and scaled businesses do all of their permissions. They don't do one-on-one permissions, they actually use groups and organizational units. And even if you're a small business, you should be thinking about how your business is gonna scale and how you can have basically ideal and strict permissions as your business grows and as your teams are kind of put into groups. What that does is it keeps the security nice and high on your documents, but it just keeps it in nice order so it doesn't turn into a complete mess. So Google Drive does that really, really well. Dropbox doesn't do that so well. You're managing a second set of permissions, whereas within G Suite, if you create one group within G Suite, you can use that group across Calendar, across Google Sites. You can use that group inside of Google Chat as well. That permissions group goes everywhere, and you can use it for your files and folders. Not to mention Team Drives, which is excellent, and I've done separate videos on Team Drives by itself. Team Drives is the way where you can have internal staff and even contractors outside your business put shared files into a folder which they can effectively put files into but not take files back out. So love Team Drives, great feature for Google Drive. Okay, your question may be, well, what does Dropbox do that Google Drive can't do? And there's one thing that Dropbox can still do that Google Drive can't do, and that's land sync. So what that means is, if you've got three computers in one office, when you put a file into someone's Dropbox, it'll send it to those other computers first before it uploads it to the internet. So in the Google Drive way of doing things, it kind of goes up to the internet and then back down to everyone. Well, that's how it used to do it. Now with Google Drive File Stream, Google will actually intelligently, it won't send them locally between the computers, it doesn't quite do that, but what Google Drive does is it only downloads the files that people are actually using. So it'll only download the files that people need. So if you've got three people in an office and person A uploads a file, only if person B and person C need that file or open that file will it then be downloaded to their computers. And that's called Google Drive File Stream. Very intelligent, very useful feature of Google Drive, included for all business accounts now. So if you have any questions or you want to go toe-to-toe on why you're holding on to your Dropbox, go ahead and put your questions right below this video. But my recommendation is, and from what I've seen with literally hundreds and hundreds of businesses that we've helped make the switch from wherever they are right now over to the Google ecosystem and onto Google G Suite. For most of our customers, 6 months down the line, they're just not even bothering using Dropbox anymore. They've switched everything over to Google Drive. Everything's in one place, and they're absolutely loving it. Until next time, take care. Cheers.